Courtney Klein. I'm 16 years young. My number is 10. And I will be performing a monologue for you. It's never a yes with you. Everything's always no, no, no. You didn't even listen to what I had to say this time before you said no. That's not right. I don't ask a lot from you. I don't. I really don't. But this is important to me. I need a dress, Dad, but not just any dress. I need a prom dress. And it has to be something that makes me look and feel beautiful. I tried to tell you about the guy who asked me, but no, you wouldn't listen. He's really nice. No, we're not dating. I've known him since like the first grade, but he's a really good guy. He gets good grades and he plays varsity basketball. I think you would really like him. What? Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa. Dad, when I said I think you would like him, I didn't mean bring him over here first so you can meet him. That's absolutely humiliating. Remember the last time I brought a guy over? Remember what happened? Okay, okay, fine. I'll bring him over, but only if you agree to buy me my prom dress. Do we have a deal? Thank you.